Sheffield United midfielder Johnny Fleck conscious in hospital and asked for the result after collapsing on the pitch and receiving 10 minutes urgent medical attention during championship fixture with Reading played on Tuesday night.